So Tippett has informed me she wants to stop before the City of York at the Knights Templar, a Wetherspoon's pub. I won't argue. Let's go.
Rolling.
Welcome back to the tour, everyone, inside the Knights Templar in London, England. We're going to try out now the Jennings Castle Brewery from the Lake District in the UK. This is their Cumberland. It says superbly refreshing, deep golden ale, 4.0% alcohol by volume. Let me show you a close up on that one.
Yep. Not impressed?
I mean, it's good. Nothing crazy. Nothing to write home about. I can't say I wouldn't drink it again, but I probably wouldn't order it specifically again, I will say that. Yeah. I don't know. It's just kind of bland. Watery cider.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
It's okay.
It's not real good. I'd probably give it like a right at like a 5.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah. Right at median.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. I probably wouldn't order it again.
So here at this pub, the Knights Templar, it's a great pub. Join us again on the tour, everyone. Thank you.
Tour's back, everyone, again from the Knights Templar here in London, England. This is the Marston's Pedigree Classic English Pale Ale, 4.5% alcohol by volume.
Okay.
Got it? All right.
It's loud in here.
It is loud in here. It's very loud in here. It's kind of boring to me as well, to be honest.
He picked boring ones.
It's all right. It's boring. It's more malty than the other one, but it's boring.
Ah, shit. It smells good. Tastes bad. I can't even tell those two apart. They're like, ugh.
Yeah?
Ugh.
Don't like either of them, huh?
Nope.
But
not,
you know what?
Not my cup of tea.
But you know what? We're going to finish them.
Yep.
Good.
All right, well, we'll be back from the Knights Templar. Thanks for joining in. It's a cool bar here, though. Join in next time, everyone. Thank you.
Yeah.